Hey guys, it's Autumn Star. Welcome back to my channel. The look I'm doing today is super easy and I'm gonna jump right into it. I'm gonna start off by prepping my eyes with the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer and apply it all over. And this is just so that my eyeshadow is long lasting and I look fly all day. Now for my transition color, I'm gonna go in with Saddle by MAC. I'm going to take the same color and use my Morphe E28 blending brush and apply that to my crease. Then I'm going to use Hot Cocoa from the Anastasia Self-Made palette on my crease to add a little more depth and use that with my Morphe E18 brush. Then I'm going to go back in with my E28 brush and blend it out so there's no harsh lines. Since I'm using glitter today, I'm going to apply the Too Faced Glitter Glue to my MAC 239 brush and use the mineralized eyeshadow called Under Your Spell. With this shadow, you can get two completely different looks, so I'm going to layer it. I'm using more of the, I guess, rosy color. For the liner, I'm going to be using the MAC Black Track Gel Liner. I always start from the outside in. I just find it easier that way. So I just make my wing out and I connect it through. So I did apply my lashes off camera. I used the Lotus Mink Lashes in 501. But for my highlight, I'm gonna go into the Anastasia Creamy Concealer in the shade 3.75. I know it looks light, but trust me, it will come together. It will. I did a highlight and contour routine in my last video, so you can check that out if you wanna see a step-by-step tutorial. For my contour, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Mahogany. I'm just gonna blend that all out. Now, of course, I was recording this video while on FaceTime with my best friend, and I'm gonna tell you why to never do that. Shoot! That's why. Now I'm gonna go into my Sasha Buttercup to set my highlight and clean up under my contour. Then I'm gonna use a powder brush and tap it in, yet sweep away the excess powder, and then go over with my Mineralize Skin Finish in the shade Dark to blend everything in. So now I'm going to be applying two highlights, the MAC Cheeky Bronze and the Makeup Forever Pro Bronze Sculpting Duo, to apply my highlight with my Morphe 439 brush. This is my first time doing a voiceover, so BT dubs. To complete my eye look, I'm going to be using the Morphe E18 brush and going with Hot Cocoa. For my waterline, I'm going to be taking a black liner. I do not know the name, but you can use any black liner. And that's it. For my tear ducts, I'm going to be using Treasure in the Anastasia Self-Made palette. Gonna do that. For my lips, I'm using Limbo by ColourPop. And that is a wrap, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. I love you all, and I'll see you in my next video.